Hello again, guys. It's Silver, and I did not think I'd be bringing this one to the channel anytime soon. Welcome to the original Time Crisis. I picked up a copy of this at a retro game fair a while back. It's actually one of the first games I had on my original PlayStation when I was a young kid. So, how about we play some Special Mission and stop Kentaurus?
Richard, long time no see. I hope you're ready. Here's your next objective. Your mission is to uncover the plan of the organization Kantaris. This is their headquarters. The hotel is actually a front for their weapons factory. This is their leader, also known as Kantaris. Intel came up empty on Kantaris. We don't even know a real name or gender. However, we do have positive verification that they are Wild Dog's arms supplier. Good luck, Richard.
Let's do this, shall we? It's been a while since I've played this. A very long while.
There! Fire! Action!
Wow, having to hold in square to come out of cover and then pressing X to shoot is really jarring. Always aim for the red guys first. Is there another button I can press to come out of crouch? No, we're stuck with square. Got him.
There. Action.
Wow, there are a lot more enemies than I remember in Special Mission. We better be quick.
Action!
Just made it. good. Just made it. Oh, we can go to the ballroom now. 2A. Now there's our first hit of the game. Now, there's a reason I wanted to get to the ballroom. We have to come through the ballroom to get the best ending. Do this.
Get him! Action!
I'm going to leave this as a long play, so however long it takes, it takes.
Reload! Clear! Action! Reload! Reload!
Can you tell I'm incredibly out of touch when it comes to playing this game?
Get up! Action!
With a second to spare.
How nice to meet you, Richard. Welcome to Cantorous Base. You're just in time for the party. I've arranged a dancing partner for you. Dance, baby, dance. Dance to the death.
Oh, 90s voice acting.
Action!
And we died. But, hopefully, because that's a boss fight, we should be able to go back there. No. No, we have to start all over again. This is way harder than I remember it being. Yeah, this is harder than some of the PlayStation 2 era Time Crisis games.
Action! Reload!
This is getting harder than I remember.
Get him! Action!
Like,
get him! Action!
I think I am bested this evening, but we'll keep trying.
Get up! Action!
Get back up here. Boss time. Hello again, Kantaris.
How nice to meet you, Richard. Welcome to Kantaris Base. You're just in time for the party. I've arranged a dancing partner for you. Dance, baby, dance. Dance to the death.
Dance to the death with 90s voice acting.
Action!
Well, that was an experience. We've clearly missed Kantaris there. Yeah. Which means we haven't got the best ending. Oh, 3B.
Action! Action!
That's ridiculous. Do it that way. Take out the tanks. That takes us down to the car park for the last level, I think. Wow, secret mission is really quite hard. Yeah, parking lot. So not the best ending, but it's reasonable. We'll try again.
There! Action!
Three more lives, we can do this.
There! Action!
Not the ending I wanted. Then again, I am doing this with the PS3 controller and not the gun con, because they're just not compatible with modern TVs.
Action!
Got it. That's Contaurus's car. We better stop her.
Action!
Oh no, it's not. Did we stop her? Did we get enough hits? That was Contaurus's car. Yep, we got her. even though technically that ending's not canon, because she reappears in Time Crisis Project Titan. So that was, as I am going to title this, a very bad playthrough of Time Crisis Special Mission. So, thanks to the handful of you that may or may not have dropped in for this playthrough, we'll definitely have another try of Special Mission. And yeah, the reason I'm doing it is because, well, one, I had a vague interest / curiosity towards playing Time Crisis again, and two, I needed filler footage for the channel. For the backlog. So, let me just skip that. Yep. Route ABC. Not very good at all. And now that I've finished this little playthrough, I'm going to get ready for a live stream. So, this has been Silver. I hope you enjoyed my terrible gameplay of Time Crisis, and I'll see you again for the next one. Thank you, guys.